Rangers glide into position for the opening draw. Great night for hockey. You can smell the popcorn in the air. And the puck is dropped. Gonzalez hauled down. Penalty on the way. Angles it over to Darlene. And here comes the judgment from the official. The Raiders are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
That helps him generate scoring, guys. With more ice available on the power play, let's see if he can get a good look here.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Puck picked up. Right with the man advantage, and they make it click. The Pats are on the board quickly in this one, and a nice start here the way that they've been moving the puck around.
Well, a really great start for them, James. It's all about getting everyone into the game, establishing some pressure, and finding a way to get on the board. They do just that. Now they've established a 1-0 lead. It's about holding it and pushing for more now.
Great poke by Gretzky. Turned aside for a snitch. She comes up big again to turn them away.
She makes a great save, and we've seen this how many times before, James? In the butterfly position, arms tight to the body, making sure there's no holes and taking away the upper and the lower half of the net.
They are really starting to apply the pressure here at the offensive line. Just out of reach. And he gives it over to Darlene. Handles the pass. Oh, tremendous reflexes as she gets a piece of that one. Pass deep inside the offensive zone. Edmonton's got control of the puck. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. Regina's got the puck along the wall. And that's off a stick. Works it across to Gretzky. Chance in front.
So much time doing tracking exercises, and it's utilized right here as he knows where this puck is coming from, and he makes the save. Such a tough penalty to take when the game's within reach. They're looking for the equalizer, and now they find themselves shorthanded. Well, with earlier success on the power play, I think they'll operate in the same fashion, James, in that 1-3-1 setup where they look to work through the flanks, because you know they've got some lethal shooters on this team.
Quick pass across to Gretzky. Regina's cut it along the wall. Holds up from the point! And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Back to the point it goes.
Gonzalez running and gunning tonight, James. He got the go-ahead goal earlier, and now he's looking for more.
Throwing heads up, playing the defensive zone. Dudek's taking it from his own end. And there we go. Icing is the call. Postma's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Regina's taking possession in their own end.
That's a huge draw by the center, James, coming off an ice, and you know you need a change. You gotta find a way to win that and get out of your zone.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Here in the back half of this period, the Pats lead it 1-0. And they win the offensive zone face-off, and here we go. Dishes it to AJ. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Dishes it to Belzile. Receives the pass. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Moves the puck along the half wall. Gets a piece of it and will play on. Takes the puck. puck through his own zone. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. And there's another penalty call against the home team. These fans are frustrated. You know, I think these calls are legit. I just think that the fans are wondering, what about the other side here?
Well, yeah, they got to be expecting to get one soon here, as it is one-sided. And it's so hard for a team to get into the game when there's no flow because you keep parading yourself to the box.
Moves it to Lowe. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Gretzky. Moves it quickly over to Belzile. Takes a shot. Trying to clear the zone. Oh, and that's blocked. I'm sure they'd love a redo on that.
You can say that again. You got to get
that. And score! The power play strikes once again.
Well, you know that specialty teams are so critical, James, and they have executed with the player advantage all night long.
The Pats have to be feeling good about their game after what we've seen for the better part of this opening frame here, Cheryl.
Yeah, they doubled down and got their second goal here, James. They really pressed and loved their tempo. And when I was an athlete, I didn't like the intermission at this time. You're on all cylinders here. Everyone's firing, and now you got to go sit. The coach's job, leadership in the room to keep them fired up for the second.
And called for the offside. We're going to face off. Going to the frame. Regina's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Belzile's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. And he takes the dish. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. Taken along the wall by Dahlin. Regina's got the lead here late in this first period. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Face-off here in period number two is about set. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped.
Well, Cheryl, we got 20 minutes under our belts in this one. How do you sum up the performance?
The Raiders continue to find themselves chasing the game here, James. I mean, you look at the possession numbers, they really haven't had the puck at all, so they're getting worn down right now.
Regina's been rewarded for putting pucks on net here early in the second. The Raiders win the faceoff. Lowe's got the puck in his own zone. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Sends it down low. A chance! That goes wide. Trying to move to the front! Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save! They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. Oh, that's intercepted! Here's a chance. Big save by the goaltender. Watching that one.
so technically sound when she drops to the butterfly. I mean, she makes herself as big as possible. She can get squared to the puck, but she also has the athletic ability and agility to move across the bottom of the net. Outstanding.
Gretzky's 1T zone ability is that coveted one-timer shot, guys. His teammates just love setting him up for that big blast.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Puck is frozen and we'll get a face-off.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's 2-1. The Raiders get a hold of the puck in their own end. Oh, what a hit check. He got all of that. Regina's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And she cuts up with a quick answer there. Pass to Postma. And that's stolen and they'll go on the attack. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Drills him. Edmonton's got it against the boards. The Pats gain possession. And he can't hang on after that hit. Feeds it down low. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Picked up along the wall by Gretzky. Postman stick handling in his own zone. Big play inside the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Dudek. He's got it in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Dudek. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Regina's message was clear coming into this one. Lots of shots on net, and they lead here in this second. Bill Siles got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Tremendous hit check on the play. Oh, it kind of fooled her, but she got just enough to keep it out. A chance in front. Off the stick, and they can't complete the play. Darlene's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Picked up along the boards by Gretzky. And he takes the lead. And that's blocked. Edmonton's gained possession. Oh, he's targeted his opponent and delivers a perfect hip check. Regina's got a hold of it against the wall. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. More than half the period has expired. It's 2-1. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone.
Center bears down on that bottom hand. A clean win, and you can see them all setting up, looking to attack the net against this tired group.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dean. Regina's got the puck in their own end. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, and he delivers a thunderous hit check. Along the half wall with the puck. The Pats look to start the transition game. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Played big in the moment there. Slides the puck down low. Oh, what a hip check of the old school variety. Beautiful. And that pass attempt is deflected. Oh, and she gets a little bit of up there to deny them. Here we go. Look at this. They are really applying the squeeze down in the offensive end. Scoops up the puck here. Good hit on the play. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. From the open ice, they gain the line. Edmonton's got the puck in the corner. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Poor pass on the play, and puck leaves the zone. Grabbed along the board by Lowe. Feeds it over to Postma. The horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. And with that, the third period is now underway.
Well, with two periods played, Pounder, your thoughts?
Edmonton's got to have a fresh start in this third period, James. They haven't been urgent, and they've been chasing the entire game. And I could tell that right from puck drop in the first period. They weren't urgent off of the faceoff. They weren't where they needed to be. And it's looked like that all game long. They need to change it now if they want to get back in this one.
And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up. Nice save from point-blank range.
Goaltender is very aware of where that puck is in that low spot area and defends his crease by getting out, being aggressive, and taking away any of the net.
Regina's got the lead early in the third period. They have been the far busier team offensively tonight.
The Raiders will go to work here in the offensive zone. And skilled use of the stick to put the puck away. Denies that opportunity. Oh, what a hit check on the play. He delivered that perfectly. Sends the feed in front. Couldn't complete the pass. The Pats will play it from the defensive zone.
Gazile's looking to complete the hat trick. He's got two in the game. He's looking for his third.
Came up with the save on that play. Fires it on net. Too many bodies in the way. Big time defensive play. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Just wide. And off the side of the net it goes. Thunderous hit.
Have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Gretzky's got it along the way. Huge steal at his own end. Quick feed to Postma. Sends the cross-ice pass. Takes the feed from the left side. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Takes the feed at the point. Yep. One time! Scores! Right on point! Wow!
That's just an incredible shot, James, that sends the water bottle flying. I mean, it gets air. But your coach is preaching all the time. Take away the eyes of the goaltender. What does that mean? It means you get yourself in front of that net, whether it's a double stack, a double screen, whatever you can do so that the goaltender can't find the puck. And he couldn't as he drops to that butterfly. He tries to make himself as big as possible, but he can't catch up to the puck.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone.
They know that you don't get the great looks all the time in the game, and they also know how close this one is. They have to find a way to stay confident, continue with the game plan as they press towards the offensive zone.
And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Dean's lugging the puck.
Only out.
Here we go. Goaltenders at the bench. They got the extra attacker out with the delayed penalty. Here comes the official call.
Up by one, and you take a penalty, applying some pressure to the PK unit here as the power play has an opportunity to get the equalizer.
Gonzalez won it off the faceoff. Gretzky's got it in the defensive end. Blocked in traffic. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And they get the puck out of the danger zone.
I've really enjoyed this game tonight, James. It's been tight, it's been fast-paced, defensively structured, and you never know which way it's gonna end.
Pass in front! A blast! In front of the net, and the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Bill Siles ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Well, that's one way to win the draw.
There's the hat-trick and let it rain, Chabot!
Yeah, Ray Chabot is right there. Hats all over the ice. They're going to have to collect them all. It's going to take some time. Man, has he ever had an effective night. He had two, and he was... motion. They want to pull the PK outside of the middle of the ice. And when they do, they hit the bumper position perfectly, and they're able to hammer it home.
And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. Gretzky's got it against the boards. And that's broken up. And now he moves it quickly to Dean. Slides the pass over to Postma. The Pats played along the wing. Sends the pass down low. Great heads up play with the stick by Dean. The Raiders will play it in their own end. Postma's got the puck. Still has possession. And that's knocked away by Dudek. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes the feed. Centering feed! And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post.
Edmonton's players getting a little frustrated. They need a little puck luck as well, as they just railed a number of them off the post.
Snips is going to hang on for the whistle. I like her decision-making here, Cheryl.
Well, certainly do as well. She's been great all night, James, but her ability to read this and jump on it, a real timely save here to be able to get the face-off and dictate the tempo.
Edmonton's won the face-off deep in their own end. And a stick break setup. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Regina's looking to break out. Quick pass to Barzal. Regina's going to play it from the corner. Here's a pass down low. Moves it to Barzal. Oh, I think some are still wondering how she kept that one out. Great reach with the poke check by Lowe. Swing and a miss. There's the horn for regulation, and it solves nothing. Overtime coming up right after this. Officials are ready to drop the puck here in overtime. Overtime is underway here. Next goal wins. Let's go. Tries to feed it over to Gretzky. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Dudek. Regina's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Barzal. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. And they'll go the other way with a great play by Gretzky. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance! And he opts to backtrack here with the play. Here's a chance! Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Love the way the goaltender gets tight to the shooter here. The puck's in the low slot. You want to take away time? You want to take space? Goaltender does it, makes a save.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Regina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And they send it down the ice. And he takes the pass. Centering pass! And that's deflected off someone in front. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Moves it quickly over to Barzal. Here's a pass in front! And that goes off a stick. Snaps has it and freezes the play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. play is called for offside. AJ's won the draw at center. Takes the puck at the point. Regina's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to AJ. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. Picked off by Belzile. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. From the left side, moves it up ahead.